This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you face an issue on your Windows system where the camera is missing or not showing in the device manager, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update the camera drivers. In case of camera drivers, it is advisable to download them from the manufacturer's website. The second solution is to scan for hardware changes. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. In the Device Manager window, click on the Action tab and select Scan for Hardware Changes from the list. The last solution is to add legacy hardware. Again, click on the Action button and select Add Legacy Hardware from the list. Run the wizard to do the job for you. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.